The other day, I was super excited because I had just learned how to solve quadratic equations using the almighty quadratic formula. You know, that magical equation that makes you feel like a math genius, or so I thought. So, feeling all confident, I decided to randomly pick some coefficients just to prove to myself how smart I was. I knew it had to be positive and also stayed positive, but just like life sometimes serves you the sourest lemons, math decided to play a cruel joke on me. It was negative. What on earth is that supposed to mean? I had to call someone to help me, so I opened my contacts and scrolled through and I called Euler. I said hi and he said I and hung up on me. I dreaded calling him back because I knew how busy he was mathematizing for us poor, clueless humans. Then it hit me. Euler had already given me the answer. I, that's what he said. I really needed to know what I has to do with negative discriminant, so I searched it on Google and found this. It was the first time I came across the term imaginary numbers. And let me tell you, I was shocked. I started thinking about all my high school math teachers like seriously. Betrayal. Weren't we smart enough in high school to be introduced to these magical numbers? Why hide them? The answers to the equation were two complex numbers, not just a regular number. They had two parts. A real part like the good old numbers I knew and trusted, but also an imaginary part involving a real number multiplied by I, the square root of minus 1. Now, here's where it gets interesting. Whenever I see a square root, I can't help but feel like the number inside is somehow trapped, like it's in some sort of mathematical prison, and I want to set it free. So, what do? I start using powers. I raise I to the power of 2, then 3, then 4, and I go on. And after 4 times, guess what? I end up back at I again. It's like a full circle coming back to the same value. It blew my mind. Imaginary numbers weren't just some weird side note. They had their own patterns, their own rhythm. It's like a secret cycle repeating over and over again.